9-9. So back-to-back 9-9s for LSU on bars. We talked about Patterson. She got a 9-9 of her own on vault. Now Alyona Schennikova, also a big performer. She will do three events tonight for the LSU Tigers.
Opening up with a big release move, immediate pack salto. Alyona has great lines. She's a fantastic bar worker. She's a taller gymnast, so when she really hits those handstands and accentuates her form, it looks beautiful. Double ab dismount. Pikes it down a bit, tries to call it, step that landing.